I did everything I could to get ahead of you. But the harder I worked, the more obvious it became just how much of a widening gap separated the two of us. The stronger you got, the angrier I became. Stand up and show them why you're better!
Jump ahead and throw, jump ahead and throw. Head and throw a bow, head and train a drone. Try to turn my diamonds to the smoking head of tone. But what you say, you shut up, let me hook. Riding in that deal, let me tell the truth. Ride around me, but that was just a rap, now I'm blinking slow. Head number one up on each other, yeah, it's still the worst. I
What's good with y'all boys? What's freaking good with y'all boys? What's freaking good with y'all boys? Alright, I'm back. What's good with y'all boys? Word. Hey, yo, Noob, I see you change your profile pic, bro. Hey, ain't gonna lie. I know you see I changed this right here. I got this now. You know what I'm saying? I got this, and I got the sub goal thingy right there. You feel me? Word. Hey, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, can y'all hear me well? Because I need to know. Bro, because, hey. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, man. My freaking mic went out on me, bro. My mic went out. It went out on me, bro. I don't know what the freak wrong with it, but that's why my audio sound like this today or tonight. I've been stressing about it all freaking day, bro. You feel me? I almost cried, my dog, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Your boy almost cried, bro. Real talk, man. This mic mean a lot to me. It was my first mic, bro. You feel me? And it wanna go out on me today? Like, bro, what? 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 That's the booty meat cheeks word to my mother, bro. What y'all boys talking about? Everybody say Keontae out here. Hold on. I bet. Boom. Keontae out here in this thing. What's good with you, Keontae? Looking like a payday. Yeah. You looking like a payday. Keontae. Hold on, bro. Let me go on Keontae. Yo, we got the Alaskan boy up in this joint. Alaska. Word up. We got Alaska boy up in this joint. What's good with you, my boy? Welcome to the stream. Word. Sorry if the audio trash, my dog. I'm sorry if the audio trash, bro. But, hey. We ain't got to talk about that right now. Word to my mother, bro. I'd rather not have my... I can't see. I'd rather not have mine because I need to accept the consequences. Yo, what's good with you, Christine? What's good with you, girl? Hey, bro, because, like, literally, I'm about to really be clenching my cheeks this whole fucking game, bro. Word to my dead, bro. Word to the dead, bro. I'm finna be, hey. Y'all don't understand. I would just get up and clench my cheeks in front of y'all right now, but never mind, bro. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. I'm playing the final pin. It's like a game. I don't know what the fuck, bro. Deadass. I don't know what the fuck. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but y'all see, bro. You know, I added a little bit of something to the, you know what I'm saying? Bro, check that out, bro. We got a new sub count. I got the view thingy so I can see how many people watching without, you know what I'm saying? Without freaking, looking down at my phone. And I got a freaking sub goal. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, word up to my freaking dead, bro. Bro said he clench his cheeks every day without even thinking. Like, seriously. I can't stop. Word. Hey, I feel you, my boy. I feel you, bro. I feel you. Hey, you finna be clenching them joints with me today, huh? You about to be clenching them joints with me right now. Right now, today. Word, you finna be clenching your cheeks with me. We can clench them together and hold hands. Stop playing with me. It's intrusive. How is it intrusive? Huh? Tell me that real quick before I uppercut you, girl. Let me stop playing with Christine like that. I really mess with you, Christine. I really mess with you. It take 10% of the screen. Well, too bad. It ain't on this screen, though, so you ain't gotta worry about it. It ain't on this screen, though, so you ain't gotta worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Word. Don't worry about it. Alright? Don't worry about it. As y'all can see, well, y'all can't see, I switched my software. I used to stream off OBS and stuff, but now I switched to Streamlabs. Word up, word up, word up. Yo, we got Sanchez in this joint. What's good with you, Sanchez? Damn, that shit loud as hell. Hold on. Turn it down. I can't even turn this. I can't even turn it down. Like, boy, what? Yo, we got Ozzy in this joint. What's good with you, Ozzy? Bro, I can't even turn this joint down. I can't even turn it down. Hope y'all can hear me. Oh, hold on. Oh, shit. What the hell I do? What the hell I just do, y'all? Hold on. Alright, about right there. Is that good enough? I don't know, hey. Let me go ahead and press start. If you ask me, I honestly don't know. I just feel like the software is better. I just feel like it's better. For sure. For sure, I feel like it's better. Alright, let's read this joint, bro. Let's read this joint. Let me. Damn, I can't even. Hold on. Serial killers are not monsters lurking in the shadows, but humans being living. Wait, what? Bro, what? Bro can't read for shit. Hold on, dog. Serial killers are not monsters lurking in the shadows, but human beings living among us, hiding in plain sight. They are the embodiment of our darkest fears and most twisted desires, okay? Reminding us that the line between God, good and evil is often razor thin. Word. Hey, we playing a game called Final Pen. It's called Final Pen. Chill, bro. I hope it ain't lagging, bro. Like, yeah, let me stop playing. 1 month later, what that said? Damn, never mind. I couldn't tell if it said 1 month later or earlier. I don't know. Damn, we got a whole deceased freaking... We got a whole freaking body bag. Damn, and it look like a fucking crow. Or a bird, or some shit. Hold on, come on. Let's go.
Oh, hey. You're new,
this
right?
This is Tony. Hey, you're new, right? Yes, sir. Yes, this is my first crime scene I've been at.
Well, then. That means you and I will be crime scene partners for God knows how long.
Anyways,
oh, cool. You arrived just in time.
Right.
Weird-ass crime scene.
The victim's
body was rolled over, it revealed this strange symbol.
I haven't seen anything like it before.
I think it could mean something. Go get my camera from the car. We need a photo of this.
Hey, you ain't finna be bossing me around, cuz. Talking about some go give me my camera. Well, what you think this is, bro? I don't know who I am, boy. What's wrong with this man? Oh, this is a fat camera. Right click. Oh, okay. Never mind. Let's go! Want me to take a picture of you? You don't look too good, but there you go. Alright, man, let's go. Murder begins where self-defense ends. We about to clap some cheeks in this joint. I hope it's running smooth enough for y'all. Okay, 1981.
There, Detective. Some of your partners need a helping hand in the apartment building on Ash Street. The guy should be waiting for you in apartment room 311 with some insight on the situation. Over.
Okay. I bet. Oh, we can actually drive in this joint. We can actually drive. Oh shit, hold on. Damn, I'm all on the sidewalk. Bumping a whip the hoe. Oh my god, but that's funny as hell. He said crash it. I just did. Bumping a whip the hoe. Damn. Come on now. Yo, Macy, what's good with you, my boy? Welcome to the stream, big dog. Word. Sweet home Alabama. Let me stop playing. Hey, Mason, you ain't the only... Hey, I took a lot of people's mind, bro. Just because it was kind of chaotic. And it wasn't fun like that. I thought it was going to be fun giving everybody mind. Turned out it wasn't fun. So, yeah, it's only a few people that got mind. And, you know, I'm going to end up... It's tweaking, bro? No way. Yo, West Cousin, appreciate you, my boy. Thank you for pointing that out for me, my dog. Bro, is it running smooth? Is it running smooth for y'all, bro? Why is it like we in a TV? Yeah. I just ain't want it to be too much chaos, you feel me? Like, folks just, you know, get mad at each other and fucking, restricting folks and stuff, bro. It'll be chaotic, my boy. So I ain't wanna have to, you know what I'm saying, deal with all that.
Thanks for getting here so quickly.
Alright, yo,
we have
for
a little
sure.
crime scene situation in here.
Why did he sound sarcastic?
The only one who would notice anything unusual during the suspected time of the crime is the neighbor one floor below.
Okay.
Apartment room 211.
211,
I just need you to go down there and try to get as much information as possible from the lady.
I don't like this Tony guy, bro.
Get back here afterwards and we'll leave you alone to photograph some evidence.
I don't like this Tony guy.
That lady is a bitch. Just saying, bro.
Aw, damn. Carlos? I don't like you either, bro. I don't like these two motherfuckers. They seem kind of eh to me. All right, we gotta go to 211. They seem eh to me. Yeah. Sus as hell. Word of my mother. All right, 211. Let it ride, let it ride. Hey, no, I ain't go. Who's there? Hey, it's Reese. Open the door. I'm with the police. I just have some questions for you. If that's all right. Okay. Come on, take the door. Quick. Did she just call me a nigga? Bro, ain't no way she just called me a nigga. No way she just called me a nigga, bro. Who the fuck you? Hey, I bet. Make it quick. She said make it quick. I bet. Sound like she just dropped the N word on me. Sound like she just dropped it on me. But look at her, though.
I'm busy cutting my toenails.
Aw, damn. She busy cutting her toenail. I hope she ain't the type to eat it. What happened? Okay. Do you know what happened in apartment 311?
Oh, yeah, so he by his girlfriend because he wanted to break up.
Aw, damn. That's tough.
I'd say that bastard deserved it.
Damn.
He listened to that disgraceful heavy metal at max volume.
Okay.
My ears are too delicate for that shit.
Oh, my God, bro. Oh, my God. Did you know this man?
Oh, I sure did.
How you know him?
Smoking the devil's lettuce with my grandson once.
Oh, bro was smoking on that perk. He was smoking on that perk. Yo, Super Monk, what's good with you? He's looking at it. I'm dead.
I would have given that stoner the old stone to the cranium myself.
Ah, damn, that's tough. How old was he? Do you know anything about the girl?
I just know that she has a sweet ass.
Damn, she trying to hit on the man's ass. I mean, what? She trying to hit on the man's woman, bro. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, we gotta, you know what I'm saying, check her out, you feel me? See why she talking like that. How old was he?
23 years old.
23?
Stank like an 87-year-old for sure.
Dang, he stank? That's tough. An old woman telling you that you stank, that's tough. Hey, that's disappointing and that's embarrassing, bro. If an old woman telling you you stink, you need to go do something about it, bro. Go take care of yourself, big dog. If you stinking it, bro, come on now. All right, that's all the questions I have for you. Thank you. Hey, don't you never come at me like that, shorty. I bet. I'll feed you your fucking toenails. Go and get done clipping your little whatever, bro. Your stuff probably good. Nah, for real. Like, why she smelling this man, bro? Like, why she got her nose all up? Crime scene scared me sometimes. Okay. Right, it's all good. We got you. We got you, bro. We got you. We got you. Photograph, evidence. All right. Hey, them some freaky looking pictures, bro. Them some freaky looking. All right, but we ain't gonna worry about it. Oh, we got a bedroom right here. Well, we got to take a picture of. Oh. Also, that didn't count as nothing. But we do got a red handprint right here. Let's take a picture of this. This could be evidence. Yes, sir. But Detective Reese in his joint. Oh, shit. I ain't mean to do that. Detective Reese in his joint. Stop playing. Ain't nothing enough. Time to go. Oh, shoot. We got a bloody knife. Nope. More evidence. Let's go. Oh, shit. Why I keep doing that? Alright. What is this over here? Let's see what. But is that a head? Is that a head? Oh, it's a mask. 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 Okay. Let's go. Hold on, bro. I gotta check. Gotta make sure this joint running smooth. All right, we good. It seems like we're running good. Seems like we good. Y'all, let me know if it start lagging or anything.
Thanks for the help. You can report what you found involving this crime at another time. It's not that big of a priority right now. Anyways, go home and get some rest, my man. You deserve it.
I really don't trust this Tony dude, bro. Look how they looking at me, bro. Why do Carlos have on a hat, bro? Why do he have on a freaking police officer uniform with a orange hat? Like, what's to this guy? And I don't like this Tony dude, bro. Dead serious. I don't trust him. He really suspicious to me. Do I gotta drive home, bro? Please don't tell me I gotta drive home. Don't tell me I gotta drive home. I gotta drive home. Come on. Oh, we gotta. All right, bet. Let it ride. Oh, damn. I crashed the car to the house? Hold on. Name you two countries for an edit. Two countries. Russia. Let's see. And I did not just get scared. And I call Russia. I call. Why is it so freaking hard? Like, Russia and Brazil. Nah, that ain't a good mix, though. That's not a good mix. Don't do that. Bro, let me go home. What the freaking supposed to do here? Office. Oh, my bedroom. Oh, that's my son's room. All right, man, let's go. That right. Wait, where my woman? I miss sleeping next to her. Where my freaking wife at? Where my wife at? Talking about my wife? Talking about my wife? I think that's a flashback.
You came home just in time. I think little old Kevin is a tad bit hungry. Go give him his bottle, will ya?
Okay. Let me give him his bottle. Where Kevin at? Oh, he ain't here. Yo, Kevin, what's good, my boy? Feed him. Dang, why he pulling it up so slow? The freak. Hold on now.
For the fourth time, wake the fuck up, detective. Tony apparently needs some help, ASAP. He probably doesn't need it, but I don't make the rules here. He's waiting for you on the side of the road by Pebble Lane. Over.
All right, let's go. I ain't had to do all that. And so what? We lost our wife? Like, what happened? The freak. We lost our wife. She's no longer with us. Or our son, really? Where the freak our son at? Bruh, am I walking? Oh, I bet. 6:19 a.m. It's too early for this bull crap, bruh. Facts, it's too early for this. Come on now. We're good, Tony.
All right, so this is what went down. Some mother's kid went missing when chasing her dog, who was apparently chasing a crow.
Okay.
According to the mother, the dog went as far as to run into a sewer entrance to catch up to the crow.
Okay.
So our guess is that the kid also went in there and got lost in the tunnels.
Okay.
I think you know what you need to do.
Bro, like, why you can't go down there, cuz? Bro, why he can't go down there? Why he can't go down there himself? Why he gotta send me? Like, come on now. I don't like this dude, bro. I think I do. Bro, I don't like this dude, bro. I do not like this man, bro. I do not like this man, bro. He really finna have to, boy. Facts, like, bro, he was there first. My man tried to, bro, hold on, bro. All right, we in this sewer, bro. We in the sewers. We in the sewers. We in the sewers. Can I run? This is fast. He can run, bro. Dude, need the fucking. Come on now, bro. For real, like, I ain't got no kind of flat. Oh, I was just finna say I ain't got no flat, like. And the flag, like, weak as hell. Like, what the... Bro, what? The flag, like, weak as hell. Just play a Roblox game for real. What you mean by that? Are you saying... What you saying, Christine? I feel like you're talking about the graphics of the game. I feel like you're talking about the graphics of this game. Is this what you're talking about? If so... I bet we gonna... I bet... Let go. Did Kevin look like a Thanksgiving turkey? Hey, Kevin, hey. Hold on. A strange hole. Hold on, bro. What I'm supposed to do? Hey, Gary. Look like a raw piece of them. Nah, like, bro, Kevin look like a raw turkey. That's what he look like. Your turkey is raw. That That's what the hell he look like. Why is it getting dark? Y'all heard that, right? I know I ain't tripping. I know I ain't tripping, bro. Y'all heard that, right? I bet. All right, bro. I know I wasn't tripping. All right, let go. I ain't getting in that water. Yeah, I ain't getting in that water. It's too loud. I need to hear my surroundings. Alright. Alright, we gotta...
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Don't let him escape. Who I'm chasing? Hold on, bro. Scared the hell out of me, boy. Oh, my God. Where did he go? GG. Where did he go? I don't know. I don't even know if I went the right way. Oh my God, bro. G freaking G.
What have I done wrong, officer?
Bro, what you doing down here? Facts!
I live here.
Oh, he homeless. Alright, have you by any chance met anyone else down here? A young girl, and hopefully with a dog as well.
A dog?
Nah.
I haven't seen any girl, but I can occasionally hear a dog barking in these tunnels. Well, speak of the devil. All right, I get it now. I know that the dog sure as hell responds to whistles. If you track down where the sound comes from by whistling, you might find the right path to the kid you're talking about.
I bet. Alright, we snipping the chain lock. Fence. Why is it so dark? He over this way. I just heard a crow. Keep this way. Let's go. Oh, we got somewhere. Ass. GG, I'm dead. It's some kind of gas. Bruh, what the hell? Hurry up, nigga. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Boy about to die. Boy about to die for real. Damn. I'm gonna die. What the hell is she doing all the way down here? Wait. Alright. I think I'm gonna keep going straight. It's a door. Let's go. Shut up, Christine. Before I uppercut you, girl. You know what the business is. I'm gonna uppercut your head. Something smells weird. Of course, goofball, you in a freaking sewer. Wait, why I can't move? Why I can't move? Bro, please tell me I'm not. Bro, I can't even move, dog. Why I can't move, bro? I bet there you go. Man. Oh my god! Hurry and exit. Run. Death by gas. Get the fuck out of there, bro. Get out of there, bro. Get out of there, bro. Run. Run, dawg. Please, and I gotta cut another chain. And I gotta cut another chain. What kind of bullcrap is this, bro? Crouch. Run, bro. Run, bro. Run, bro. The door is right there. Exit. Thank you. Thank you. Jeez. Oh. We got the dog. I can't whistle no more. So what the hell? There they go.
Please get me out of here.
All right, for sure. Don't worry. I'm here to get you out. I bet. There should be a valve around here that you can turn.
I tried turning the valve, but it just won't turn.
Okay, stay there. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Girl, shut up, because you ain't had no business being down here. You ain't got no business chasing the freaking crow. I still pet you, though. Yeah. Protect her. I found rust remover. Okay. Oh yeah. Let's go. Ah, fuck! I'm ass, dog. All right, let's get the hell out of here, bro. Come on. GG. That dog is Skinwalker. Hey, that'll be a. Hey. Were you aware of how far you were running into the sewers? Right. Were you aware?
I was going that far when I was chasing Max.
Of course,
I
idiot.
I'm more aware of my surroundings.
Of course, idiot.
Get in. Your mother's worried sick.
Okay.
Hey.
Bye, officer.
Shut up. Got me out here like that. In the sewers looking for you. She got the game messed up. Christine, what do you see? What do you see? Huh? What do you see, Christine? Christine, dead ass, Christine. I'ma fold you, bro. Keep playing with me. Keep playing with me. Word, I'm gonna fold you. I'm gonna fold you, man. Stop playing with me. Word, what you see? You obviously see what? I'm not alone. Alone. Wait, what's wrong with Buddy? I'm not finna condone none of your foolery. Let me go to bed. Talk to Astro. Okay. You don't know what Astro is either. Mind your business. Mind your business. You don't know what that man is. You don't know what he is. I'll uppercut you, bro. This here, I'll uppercut you. Yeah. Stop playing with me. All right, it's 1968.
Oh my God.
He's a pure, the mannequin boy from. You know what? I ain't even finna try to pronounce that. Oh my God. And there was this crow symbol painted on a victim's body.
That sounds really disturbing. Do you really think this line of work is good for you?
I want to be the one to solve this case. I want you and Kevin to stay safe.
If you say so.
Alright, so it seemed like our job pushed her away from us type stuff. You know what I'm saying? Wait, am I still
Hello,
in the
detective.
Dream?
Teddy and Carlos are waiting for you by the sandy shore beach for some kind of examination. Tony's honestly weirding me out a bit. He could just do it himself, but he's been making you do his work
exactly.
for a while now.
Well, exactly.
I couldn't care less. Head over
what?
There. Now.
Bro, do over. Something about it. Do something about it. I don't like this Tony dude, bro. Word, I do not like this man, bro. Like, why he calling me for everything? Like, bro, get up and do it yourself. You already here. You here before me. Just go ahead and do it yourself, bro. How the hell is it that hard? Is this Tony?
You're the swimmer guy the cops have talked about.
Swimmer? Last time I checked, I'm a freaking officer.
Yeah, you're here to dive and retrieve some stuff underwater, right?
No.
Well, that's your job to figure out.
Shut up.
Look,
before I, push
I don't
in
know
water,
what you're
what?
Doing here, but somebody's got to get the body out of there. And they're apparently waiting for specifically you.
A body?
Ask your buddies what's going on. They're waiting for you on the bridge.
Bro, chill with the attitude. I'll really push you in this water, boy. Stop playing with me, dog. Word to my mother. Word. Let's see what the hell Tony down there. What the hell, what they want?
All right, look. Don't get mad at me, but I called you over here to do more than just to gather some evidence. I'll explain more when we're there.
Oh, hop in.
And I gotta ride with this man. I don't like Carlos. I honestly don't like Carlos.
Hey, Tony.
I don't like Tony.
Last one to the car, he pays for lunch.
Yeah. What was that laugh? What was that laugh?
Alright, so. The diving squad was busy, and we need someone to retrieve a body.
Why is he sitting like that, bro? Like, this man,
And you're good at doing shit, so that's why I called you.
Shut the hell up, bro. I've told you I'm telling.
That's why I had to trick you into coming here. Just follow the rope and everything will be alright.
I've got your swimming gear right here!
But what the hell is wrong with Carlos? Like, what the hell wrong with him? He like doofy. He the doofy version of a police officer, bro. I know y'all know who Doofy is from Scary Movie, bro. Y'all gotta know who that is, man. If y'all don't know him, where y'all at, bro? Y'all been living under a rock. Facts. Big facts. Alright, man, we diving underwater. Follow the rope. Alright, man, we following the rope. Breathe slowly. How I'm supposed to breathe? Oh, that's how I breathe. Retrieve the body. Control your breath. Nice big deep breaths. Yeah, I guess I do got on air tanks. That's how I'm breathing.
That's a stinker.
Yeah, that man, he really got a problem.
Oh God, that's gross.
He really got a problem.
Have a look at the body. Maybe he had something on him.
He really have a problem, bro.
Whew, I'm thirsty now.
Pretty sure you don't want to drink that, buddy. That man, he got a gat. He got a gat. I want that. Fuck, I gotta pee. Man.
Oh, man. I knew I recognized him from somewhere. That's Connor fucking Geller. He only lived a few meters from the beach. You should go and have a peek around his house for any pointers to the situation. Carlos can take you back to the shore.
I bet. Bet that up. Come on, Carlos.
I'm gonna take you for a ride.
Let go, bro.
Yeah.
What's with this man laugh, dog? I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I gotta take a piss. I'll be back. that ride. The door is locked. Maybe I can find a code to Keith. Alright, I need to get a code. Damn, I bet. Oh, damn, I got a code. But that's simple. 0529. 0529. I was gonna move these at first, but that one right there was glowing. 0529. I bet. I got that joint unlocked. I got a key. Bet. Let's get in this house. We just, you know what I'm saying? Turn the power on. So I guess we're gonna go this way. Nah, facts. How the hell he gonna get back around? How he gonna get back over the freaking gate? Ain't got no flashlight. I thought all police officers supposed to have a freaking flashlight on them. What the hell? What the hell? I bet, bro. Scratch it. To the stream, big dog. Hey, if y'all haven't, bro, make sure y'all like up the stream, bro. Like that, join up so we can get recommended on these four freaking platforms on that freaking what you call it, bro? Y'all know what I'm saying? Go on ahead, like the stream up before I uppercut y'all. Word. All right, we got this right here.
Meeting him by the bridge tonight. He's been stalking, leaving notes by the door, yet I've never seen his face. I don't know what he wants from us, but I'm bringing my gun just in case. If I don't come back home, just remember, I love you, Sarah.
Ah, damn. His son lives in a trailer park not too far away from here. I should head over there and see if I can talk to him about this. All right, bet. Bet. Wait, I need to get three photos? Of what? Of cat food? I guess it ain't matter. I bet. Yes, sir. Roll the 800. Speaking of that, let's see if the gold thingy changed. It didn't change. Why it didn't change, bro? Talking about this right here. Why it didn't change? I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna have to fix that. We're gonna have to see about that. Max. Okay. Yeah, we swerving that joint. Damn, they lucky I can't go off road. I was finna be dead up in them trees. Word. This is what happened when y'all text and drive. Hold on. This what happened when y'all folks be testing the driver. Now imagine if it was oncoming traffic. Just come on now. Y'all there would have been dead. Dead, flatline dead. Ain't gonna lie, y'all. I need to shave my facial hair, bro. Oh, take it too damn long, bro. Like, why I had to drive? Shit lame. Hey, how y'all feel, bro? Hey, should I go to Twitch? Like, should I start streaming on Twitch too? But like, I also keep streaming on YouTube for sure. But like, should I go to Twitch as well? I'm thinking about it, bro. Dead ass. I'm thinking about it. Search trailer homes. No one is inside. Oh, we just went in the man house. I bet we gotta search. I bet. Well, we finna search. It's empty. Alright, I found a drill. Not needed right now. Bro, what? I so can. You damn right, Jay Evil. You damn right, bro. I so can. I'm gonna go to this one first. I'm thinking about going to Twitch too, though. I ain't gonna lie. Just those locks, maybe there's a key somewhere. I don't know why. I don't know how I knew, but why? I don't know why, but why is there a freaking whole washing machine or a dryer outside? Like, obviously, something gonna be in it. What's this? Oh, it's a weapon safe. I need a code for it, though. What's over here? Nothing. Let's search these cabinets over here. Empty. All this stuff empty. Yeah, ain't nothing here for us. Let me leave this joint. Let's get into it. We're just searching these little weak ass houses. Ain't got no gas in it. This door is locked. So what, we gonna break in this joint? Wait, it should be a back door. Oh, we got that over there. Oh, it ain't no back door. Alright. Let's see what's over here. And this one. I should be able to disable this one. I bet. So it's a drill over here. We should be able to. Yeah, we should be able to get in there. Please let me go through the back though. Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you. Where's the drill? Gonna break into you folks' house. Let's just do it, though. Wait, somebody crying. Why they wasn't just crying when I knocked on the door? Hold on. Oh, it's the TV. It's the TV. Oh, okay. Alright, man. What's that? A lockpick? Oh, okay, I got a lockpick. So I'm guessing. I'm guessing this for the trailer that's locked. That I can't get in. Let's go. Yeah, let's go find out. Let's go find out. And then we got this right here. Let's go through the front door. Yeah, I'm a certified lock picker. Yeah, I break in houses. Yeah. I do that. Why is this the only one blowing? Damn, they got me. Oh.
Hey, Billy. Guess what? I've been tinkering with our weapon safe, and I got something exciting to share with you. Drum roll, please. The new code is 3117. Why'd I do this? Because leaving the code as 1234 was a dumbass move, Billy.
3117. That's the code. That's the code to the weapon safe. Wait, so we gotta go back to the freaking... I bet. We gotta go back over here. Let's go. But they gang low key. Hold on, bro. Let's ride. What we got? Oh, let me get that gun too. Let me get the gun too. Shit, fuck that. I want the gun too. Yo, what's good with you, Gaming 55? Welcome to the stream, my boy. Welcome to the stream. I thank you for tuning in, big dog. All right, now we can break this off. What the freak is in here? Let's see what's in here. Wait, why is it dark? Oh, okay, man. Dang. She is disassembled. GG. G freaking G. Oh my God. She is really the dang. Just look at her. She really looked like a turkey. Speechless. That's tough. Your obsession for strong. So we kinda got addicted to this freaking crime scene. Drive home. Why is it like this? We gotta hunt this nigga. We gotta hunt him down, bro. We gotta hunt him down. We really gotta get this man's, bro. We gotta get this man's, bro. We really gotta get him. Facts. We gotta get him. That same crow. The same freaking crow. Let go. gone home. Our empty home with no wife and son. Sleep on sofa. Okay. Let's go. Shit. Boy, kind of depressed for real.
This is the fifth time this week you've done this shit.
Done what?
We're literally begging you to stay.
I barely even see you nowadays.
I have my reasons. I'm this close to solving the crow killer
I can't
case.
You.
Is your job really that more important than your fucking family?
Hey, Kevin, boy, you better chill out, son. You better chill out, son, because who you cussing at, dog? Who you cussing at, bro? Go on, bro. Go on, get out of my face before I really do. I'm finna do you, bro. Get out of my face, bro. Lead it to me and your mama, dog.
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your fucking spare time. Every single day.
You two wouldn't understand.
You still don't care. I can't take this anymore.
Alright, so obviously our job got in the way. Oh. Boy, I bet. Obviously our job got in the way of the family. So our job broke up the family. Okay, now I get it.
Hey, detective, I'm sorry to tell you this, but I just got a report from Carlos's husband. Carlos has been killed. I need you to meet Carlos's husband in the interrogation room by the police station.
He low-key going crazy. Carlos dead. Carlos dead now. Carlos is dead. I ain't like the man's, but he dead. We ain't gotta worry about him no more. R.I.P. Carlos, bro. Word. R.I.P. Carlos. Facts. All right, Friday. Police department. Oh, and Carlos was gay? He had a husband. Carlos had a husband. Let's see. Is it anything in here? No. Let's see where the freaking leads us to. Interrogation room. It's probably where we at. I bet, yeah. This is Carlos's husband. Let's go.
Hey.
Hey there. Look, I know what just happened. It is difficult for you to process.
I miss him so much.
I do too. We don't miss Carlos. I'm just gonna ask you a couple of questions. I won't take up too much
Sounds
of your
good.
Time.
My name is Dylan Lewis.
Dylan. I'm
32 years old. We were together for 14 years.
Alright, now I have some personal questions for you. I need you to answer these questions as detailed as possible. How was your relationship with Carlos?
It was just great.
Oh my god, bro, we finna have a whole fucking damn life story. Man, we finna have a whole freaking life story, bro. Now I'm mad.
7 points out of 9. Not too shabby, Carlos.
Beginner's luck.
Let's see if you can beat his score.
Let's see, bro. Accuracy Reese. Accuracy Reese. Damn.
Shit.
I'm ass.
Looks like we have a winner. And the crown goes to Carlos.
Ah, damn.
Where we sure had some good times together.
Did Carlos ever make you feel unsafe?
No, not at all. I'd say it was the perfect fit for him.
Oh my god, dog. GG, bro. Got a hold, bro. What? Look at this mask, bro.
How was your day at work? I remember him being specifically excited when you started working there.
My day's been exciting.
I can do all the work.
A new guy has started working with us. He's a detective. And if we're lucky, he might work with me and Tony. I can't wait to get to know him.
Yeah, so I can do all the fucking work. Bro, please get this.
Loved meeting new people. Not at all. I'd say the opposite.
Got any spare change?
It's freezing out here. I think you need something more than just spare change. Take my jacket. I don't want you to be cold.
God bless you, sir.
Yeah, who cares? I'll be cold. Let me stop playing.
Such a kind man.
What moments do you remember leading up to?
Here's what I can recall.
Jesus. Damn. What?
I remember him coming home very late one day.
Come on in, Carlos. Yo, Hazem, what's good with you, big dog? Welcome to the stream, my boy. Welcome to the stream.
You're home late. You just got some good news involving some crow killer case.
I've got some new evidence involving the case I've been talking about. My colleague might be able to solve the case with this evidence.
Okay, he got evidence for us. Hold on.
The next day, he came home even later. Hey.
Don't
but this time he told me that he was scared, like someone was watching him.
Oh, damn.
What's wrong?
I think I'm being followed by someone.
I think I'm being followed by someone.
The day after that, he didn't come home at all.
That's tough. Ain't no Carlos. No more Carlos. Oh, what? No more Carlos. Damn, Carlos dead and gone.
That's when I found him. Dead.
Damn, they put him in a trash can.
I still can't get that crow symbol out of my head.
I'm sorry to hear that. You said something about some evidence that he
yeah,
had.
Yeah, he found some. Big evidence, apparently. I don't know much about it, but I do know that some scientists are trying to confiscate the evidence or something.
Interesting. Well, Dylan, that's all of my questions I have for you today. Okay. Good. Now we can go. Bye. Thank you for your time. Let's get the hell out of here.
If you find this person, kill him.
Nah, bro. I ain't even kill nobody. What the hell? Alright, I need a drink. Alright, I need a drink. Fuck, I'm sleepy. Berlizzi. Yo, we got my boy Berlizzi in his joint. Do y'all know who Berlizzi is, bro? Please tell me y'all know who Berlizzi is, bro. Y'all don't know who that man is, bro.
Hey, long time no see.
Yo.
What can I get for you today, my man? The usual?
Yes, sir. Can I just get some
sure.
alcohol?
How much do you need?
Give me as much as you're allowed to give me.
Damn.
Hey, yo,
you want a party, bro?
Hazel, my boy, I've been good, big dog. I've been good. But, hey, my freaking mic
That's
went
what
out
I like
on
to
me.
Hear.
My mic went out on me, and I can't. Bro, like, that's why the audio probably trash to y'all now, because my audio, I mean, bro, my mic went out on me, so I gotta get another one. Christine, you might want a problem with me or something. What's good? Hey, 16 bottles of beer, $80. All right.
Here you go. I'll see you around.
All right, bet that up. I should have gave you a tip. I should have paid more.
And if you spot a chick with some smooth skin,
I let
call your
boy.
Brother Berlin.
Word. I let your boy. They go. Feeling like I'm extra rude today. I'm feeling extra rude today too. Oh, you feeling extra rude. Oh, bet. I thought you were saying I was being rude. Maybe because you don't have long. Wait, I can't even see the text. Hold on. I can't even see the text. Somebody else chat real quick, because the heart in a way, I can't see the text. The heart in a way, I can't see it. All right, she ain't got nobody to vent to. Is that what you said? I keep killing alone. Wait, what? Sit down on sofa. Coke. Alright, we got a coke. Spam space to chug. Oh, we getting drunk tonight, baby. We getting drunk tonight, baby. I keep killing Long and Red Dead. What do you mean? Wait, Red Dead Redemption, bro. I should play that. For real. I should really play that. You ignored their intervention. Some pointers from this case keep leading back to this house. But I need more evidence before I can enter. No, I don't have it, but hey, I can get it. I can probably get it soon, though. I ain't played Red Dead Redemption yet. Facts. Why I feel like I got a booger in my nose, bro? I feel like I got a booger in my nose.
Detective, meet me in the woods by your house.
I don't.
I need you to hurry over here right now.
I ain't got one in there. Wait, so what's going on? They're forcing me to get it. Wait. I gotta go. All right, man. Come on. They ride. You talking about Red Dead? You talking about Red Dead, Ozzy? Did y'all just hear that?
Whoa.
Christine, do you have a PC? Oh! Oh, who is this? Oh, it's Tony! It's Tony! It's Tony! The crow got Tony! The crow got Tony! I need to take this to the station. I'm going to find him tonight. Oh, GG! R.I.P. Tony. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Yo. R.I.P. Tony, bro. R.I.P. Tony. I ain't like him, but R.I.P. Tony. I ain't like him like that, but R.I.P. Tony, bro. Rest up, Tony, bro. Facts. Police department, let's go. Let's get to it. Let's get to it. Let's get to it. Let's get to it. I need to compare the current evidence files with the fingerprints on the knife. Okay, let's go. Find evidence room. That's the restroom. That's the staff room. Oh, hold on. I need to go back here. That's the office. The cricket sound is copyrighted. If so, if it is, I'll just mute it. If it is, I'll just mute it. Scratch it. Evidence room right here. This door is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the office. Damn, I gotta go back. Nah, facts. It's the office right here. God is good. Alright, let's go. Start the second coming. Hold on, hold on, what? Start the second. Let's take these fucking drawers. We gotta find the key. Tony dead, let go. Okay, I know y'all just heard somebody run out of this joint.
Word. I need to check the edge of this board in my office.
to me, talk to me, talk to me. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. Let go. We finna solve this tonight. We finally in office. Dead plants, I bet. This is what the note meant by, meet them at the house, whatever. I couldn't enter the house a few years ago because I didn't have enough evidence. But now I don't care anymore. Of course, I will find him there. Let's go. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. We about to kill him. We about to kill him. Let go. What if it's... Nah, it can't be his wife because this was going on. I bet, yeah. It can't be his wife or his son because it was happening before they even left. So it can't be her.
This obsession has nothing to do with your job anymore. You're doing this in your fucking spare time every single day. I can't take this anymore. I want a divorce.
Aw, damn. Damn, son, that's cold, son. Alright, here we go, y'all. Here we go, y'all. We at this joint. Person that's in the freaking that's always radioing us. Ain't got no flashlight. Please tell me I got a gun. Don't tell me I came in this joint without a freaking gun on me. Don't tell me I came in this joint without a gun. This person. this Kevin ass. Hold on. McDonald's. I ain't gonna lie, I don't really eat fast food like that, but if I was to choose, I'll choose McDonald's. Ooh. You know what I'm saying? We better get in this joint. Let's go. Oh, we in the vent. Creep around a corner on me, bruh.
Good. Yeah, that's good right there. Nah, I know it ain't. About right there. We gotta make it
center. Alright, man, let's go. Let's go. Somebody, please. Come for Reese. I bet. Ain't nobody coming for me. Ain't nobody coming for me. Let's enter this room. Let's go. Wait, this him. This is him. Kill him. With what? Bro, like, with what? Oh, I got the gat. Bro. We just bust a cap up in his ass. Hold on, bro. Suicide by cop. Suicide by cop. But we just bust a cap in his ass. We just bust that cap in his ass. We bust the cap in his ass. We just bust the cap in his ass. Suicide by cop. Who is this? I knew it. Is that that? Bro, I knew
it. Was it worth it?
Case.
You should do the job before me. Before Mom. I'm glad I made a difference at least. Just for the price of Tony and Carlos, I finally made you understand the pain you made us feel. All of this is your fault. Fuck you, Dad.
I knew it! What is he on? He was on drugs? Wait, so the body has to be his mama. It has to be my wife. No. The body has to be his wife. It has to be his wife that's in the front. No way. That's it? Nah. We leaving the house? Guilt? Bruh, like, but nah, you can't be guilty though. This man went around. Bruh, this man killed 2 officers, bruh. And more. Like, what? But I don't get it though. I don't get it though because. Who is who? Oh, so his son just picked up. I bet. Bet. He picked up. The case has been solved. Yet I wish I never got involved. Dang. I killed my only son. Dang. I became too obsessed with this case. Dang. I'm resigning. Okay. Gee, that is tough. 24 hours later. Oh, boy finna die.
Hey, I just saw your resignation letter. I'm sad to see you go, but I understand after everything that just happened. We're all gonna miss you a lot. Hey, when you're at the station to leave your equipment, meet me in the interrogation room. I have some questions about what just happened. I'll see you there. Over.
Gee, that's tough. Going to the interrogation room. Yo, I knew it, bro. I said that, though. I called it. Damn.
All right. I just have a few quick questions for you. Do you know why your son decided to steal the Crow Killer's trademark, specifically for the killings of Carlos and Tony?
He wanted to get my attention. He knew that I would be even more obsessed with the case after he killed my two best friends. So he copied the original Crow Killer's trademark before killing Carlos and Tony to target my interest directly.
Do you know what drove him to the point of murder and suicide?
Yes, I do. He hated me because of my obsession with this case, and he had nothing to lose, knowing that I wouldn't hesitate to pull the trigger after everything leading up to that moment. His way of getting payback before suicide was making sure I felt the guilt of killing my own son in the line of duty. And he got what he wanted.
Well, that's all I wanted to know. Take care, man.
That's tough. That's tough. Yo, that's tough. Prepare to visit son's graveyard. Prepare to visit. Dang, that's tough. How was that suicide, though? How the hell that suicide? How is that suicide, bro? Please tell me that. How is that suicide? What is this? Be prepared? Yes, I'm prepared. Let's go. Kevin. I guess it's it. I hope it is. I love you, son. I think that's it.
Hey there. Look, I understand. You must feel like complete shit after everything to protect us, to make us feel safe. I regret so many things. I regret not being more understanding. I regret not getting Kevin the help he needed. I regret the divorce. I realize now how lucky I was to have someone that made me feel safe and protected. I took it all for granted. What I'm trying to say is, I understand now. I miss you so much. Please. Can we start over again?
Hell no! What she thought this was? Hell no! 2 years later, don't tell me he went for it, bro.
This goofy-ass doctor better hurry up with Linda's ultrasound.
Oh, dang,
anticipation is killing me!
They had another kid.
You should be here any second now.
You said that like 20 minutes ago.
32 minutes ago, according to my watch.
Dang.
Y'all got watches? I don't even have a second pair of underwear.
Bruh, poor this dude,
it's
bruh.
It's disgusting, man.
That's tough. My boy ain't got a second pair of underwear. I guess I can get him.
We got the results from Linda's ultrasound. Looks like you're gonna be the father of two little boys.
He lost one, he gifted two. He has been gifted two more. Twins at that. This time I was gonna do better as a father. Okay. I was gonna do better for them. Okay, okay. And I knew from the start that I was gonna name our kids after those two. Kevin and Carlos. GG. Now please be the end of this game, bro. Please be the end of this game. Check this out. That's gonna be the end of this stream, okay? I just wanted to hop on and, you know what I'm saying? I've been stressing all day. I just needed, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? Needed a way to, you know what I'm saying, release some of that energy. So I just came here and I streamed, you know what I'm saying? So I thank y'all for tuning in, bro. You know what I'm saying? I see there's two people in this joint. Hey, we got two people in this joint. If y'all in this joint, reveal yourself. Reveal yourself. Reveal yourself real quick. Come on now. Hurry up before I go. Yes, sir, Noob. And who else? Is it just? And Kate, Christine. Word. All right, man. Thank y'all for tuning in. But y'all was here the whole freaking way, bro. Word. I love y'all for that. On the bros. But hey, maybe Thursday I'll do another, you know what I'm saying, one of my long streams. You know what I'm saying? Maybe a good eight hour stream. Maybe five to the minimum. You know, 5 hour stream. So y'all just stay tuned for that, bro. You feel me? Y'all just stay tuned for that. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all night or day, wherever, whatever time it is. It's nighttime here, and I'm finna get ready and go to sleep. Word to my dead. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, Christine, are you in a freaking Discord? Are you in a Discord? If not, I'm gonna uppercut your ass. Alright, bet. Got you. Alright. Now, with that being confirmed, bro, I love y'all. Y'all take care of yourselves and enjoy the rest of y'all day or night. And stay tuned. Positive vibes, yo. What's good? We finna get ready to end stream. Dang, you came a little bit too late, girl. I do want to see that change, though. Hold on. If she's still viewing, I want to see it change to three. It should be three people in here, right? Let's see it change. 3, 2, 1. 3 people watching. Right? It don't look like it ain't changing to me. Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, it still say 2. It still say 2. It still say 2. But anyways, man, I'm finna go ahead and end this joint, bro. GG's. W-dub day today. See you later, positive vibes, okay? See you later. See you later, Noob, and see you later, Christine. Love y'all, bro. Thank y'all for tuning in, bro. Good night.